if you can just gently close your outer eyes and relax deep into your chair. And just let all the cares of the day melt away. Just breathe in, God, and breathe out all your cares or concerns, anything that stirred you up getting here this morning. And in its place, let's reach for the peaceful presence of Divine Spirit within us and practice the presence of God together. Peace to our breathing. Peace to our breathing. Peace to our breath. Peace to our thoughts. Peace to our thoughts. Peace to our thoughts. Peace to our body. Peace to our body. Peace to our body. Peace to our emotions. Peace to our emotions. Peace to our emotions. And as we relax deeper and deeper, let us walk peacefully in our mind's eye. Down a beautiful path in a beautiful place in nature. And with each step you move forward, you find yourself journeying deeply into a deep valley of peace and relaxation. With each step you take, you go deeper and deeper. Another step down, deeper. Another step, deeper still. And one last step down, deep into a valley of relaxation and peace. This peaceful place is where the presence of God exists, right inside. Peace, be still, and know that you are God. the sacred place of the Most High. You may ask a question or guidance for help from your higher power. It is with you now. As we move beyond this journey of relaxation and peace with our higher power, look around in this garden and valley where you have been relaxing and notice there is a well. Simply walk towards it and have the courage to lower the bucket of the well deep down, deep to that fountain of the Godhead that is there for you, and raise that bucket and let your soul be quenched. Let your thirst of your soul be quenched by the ever-living waters of peace, of love, of godness, of goodness, of health, of healing, of prosperity. Every blessing that accompanies us on this journey in life. And as you gently return your presence to this room, in this place, the sacred place where we come together to have our souls nourished, bring with it all the blessings you were born with it, all of the prosperity that is yours, all of the health that is yours, all of the goodness of life that is yours, and that is deep inside you, ready to burst out and come alive in every form and experience you could possibly desire. Come back now, my friends. Come back in the room. And let us continue our Sunday worship together. And so it is.